Hey, Daddy, tell me about when you was in the Army.
Now, Junior, you know I don't like talking about that. I don't like to brag. But I was in that there Afghan war. That was a war about them sweaters folks wore over their shoulders. They was fighting about that. And I was one of them submarine snipers. Oh, I got like 14 Purple Hearts and I got a Gold Cross and I was real popular in the military and I was a lieutenant colonel sergeant and that's as high as a rank as you can get. I was wounded like 39 times.
Daddy, did you know that American Sniper fella, the one what they did make that movie about?
Now, Junior, you know I don't like to brag, but let me tell you, yeah, I knew him. I taught him how to shoot and everything. He could shoot for beans. He didn't know which side of the bullet to put in the gun. I taught him everything, and he stole almost all my kills. He didn't hardly get none. I got most of them, and he took credit for them.
Daddy, did you ever jump out of an airplane, Daddy?
Well, Junior, you remember that movie, Top Gun? Well, that movie was made about me. I was one of them there fighter pilots. And I was up there, and I was fighting them Somali pirate pilots. Yeah, they would fly through the sky, and they'd try to steal fuel out your airplane and steal your bullets and stuff. Well, one of them got a lucky shot at me and blew my airplane all to pieces. But I ejected out of there about 14,000 million feet in the air, and I floated down, and I landed in Somali, and I was captured, and I was a prisoner of war. That's where I got my 16th Gold Cross.
Daddy, how come you don't have no pictures of when you was in the war, Daddy?
Why, you little smart aleck, you question me? You take that, you knucklehead questioning me. I was a daggone war hero.
I'm sorry, Daddy. Where'd you go to basic training, Daddy?
Well, Junior, all the really smart, tough guys went to Greenbow, Alabama. That's where we learned how to fight, fly airplanes and helicopters and swim underwater like fishmen and frogs and do all kinds of cool stuff.
Golly, Daddy, was you one of them heroes?
Now, Junior, you know I don't like to brag. But yeah, I was. I was a true blue hero, that's right. Gosh, sure was.